What is good, G-Fan? Ben Flynn out here. It's game day, December 15th. We are playing the Miami Dolphins today, potentially Eli Manning's last ever home start.
It is actually 5:20. I'm not bugging out.
So anyways, guys, I've been trying to fall asleep all night. Couldn't. I was watching YouTube. What do you know? All right, we about to get ready to head over to the stadium. Leave at 6 a.m. Giants pride, baby! Ooh!
What is good, G-Fam? Got my... What is good, G-Fam? Got the game day fit out here. Got a long sleeve shirt on, hoodie, Shepard jersey, got the coat in the car, two pairs of pants, two pairs of socks, got the custom NY Giants guy hat out here. Also, someone was messaging me on Instagram this week. They're like, yo, Ben, you wear slides every day. I'm like, nah, you bugging. And then I told them, if it's not raining today, I'll be wearing Jumpmans. And look what I'm wearing. Oh, let's check the sky. No, it's not raining today, so you already know. We wearing these Jumpmans. The fresh, all red. I think these are the 11s. I don't even know. I saw Rosas wearing them last year. I'm like, yo, I need a cop a pair of those. And he told me which ones to get. But these are fire. Straight fire. Hold on, let me get a nice shot of these. Anyways, we about to head to the stadium now. It's about to be lit. Let's get a Giants pride, baby.
Get it serious on this track, fam.
Good looks.
You good?
It's on video, you know, right?
Just switch it over there.
Oh, so it's good.
It's good?
All right, good looks. All right. Good looks today.
Brandon?
Brandon London?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
So now you're at...
What are you at now?
As soon as he follows
this. I can get you over 10.
Oh, I just got it.
Just got it?
Write that down. A black guy. Black guy, 10,000.
Hey, I should have been the 10,000. What do you got now? 99? No, 10K. I got two people at once.
Oh, yeah, you got to take a picture of that.
Yeah, hold on, I got you. Hold on, get in front of the van. Chris, take a picture in front of the van real quick. Chris, LBO, come here. Yo, he just got 10,000 followers right there. In June is a 10,000. I got you. Go. Fuck out of here. Hold on, get right here.
I'm gonna ask one of those guys to take it.
I got it right here. I promise, I'll take it. You're good. This is his 10,000th IG.
Okay.
Enough.
up in the field. All I know I'm about to blow up. They try to take my fly today. I know they are.
Whoa.
I got two swings. Turn it to the
You know I ain't come to play, let's get it. Snapping off the rim, yo. Say I'm a favorite. You probably don't want it, your baby mama take a picture. Cause I'm the type of baby that's gon' fuck the bitch. Said I just did a show and put up laughing on the 8 new. 10 minutes drop, Timoney rapping. Now I put it 40 out, it better have an angel with him. All the men, so whoever they got aching with him.
Thank you.
$10 hot chocolate.
Straight if you got my bail money, I'll go.
Hey, come on! Eli Manning's kids are over there.
Oh, there's Eli Manning's kids.
Those are his kids.
Those are his kids?
And his wife.
That's funny.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Adopt me. I'm a good name. Hey.
This was honestly so emotional. I was honestly tearing up every single time they were chanting Eli's name. It was crazy.
I just need to guys.
Oh, he's coming.
Yes, Shep! Let's go, Shep!
Young Savage. Let the Sooners. Oklahoma all day. Yes, sir. Repping. You see that, Shep?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right there, baby. Great game, Shep.
Thank you.
Shep, you're the man, buddy.
He's literally been obsessing over
you. I see that 87 right there.
Thank you.
So this happens to be my final home game of the year. I'm not going to be able to make week 17 versus Philly. So this is definitely a great game to finish off here at MetLife this year. Got to see Eli play one last time. Got the win. What a game. Honestly, it was so emotional. And like every single time Eli Manning went on the field, everyone started going nuts. It was like, it's almost like it didn't even matter that we were 1-12 or whatever our record was. It was just about Eli tonight, which is great. With that being said, next week's game in Washington versus the Redskins is going to be my final game of the 2019 season. It's going to be my new record, 13 games in 1 year. Next year we'll be at all 16 if plans go accordingly. Even though I only got to see Eli Manning play for a short time in his long career with the Giants, it was truly an honor to get to see him play for the time that I did. Even with all the hate, he's still one of the greats. And I'm very honored to be at his final start, especially in front of the home crowd, getting that last win. Really, really special. And one last thing, I do have some additions to the Giant Mobile. I'll show you all when I get back to the car. That's a wrap for Jay. See y'all next year. So the first addition to the new Giant Mobile is... We got this nice little helmet on the front. And I'll have the custom plates in NYG-9 for the 2020 season. That's a wrap from MetLife for the 2019 season. And
until 2020. Thanks so much for watching all my vlogs this year. Gonna definitely try and do a better job on them next year. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next year. Thank you for the support.